Thank you very much. Asante sana, yale uliosema hapa ni ya ukweli. When your son died, we did what we could do in the US and we returned him home. Now, Mheshimiwa Mudavadi, a man I've never and I will never wrong until I die. Mheshimiwa Moses Wetangula, Bwana Igonga, Governor Baraza, my uncle, Governor Tuoma, Governor Sakaja, ingawa uchukuingi simu za watu, Mheshimiwa Tuoli, mawaziri wote walio hapa, Amina, Moses Kuria, rafiki yangu, na tena Mheshimiwa Wetangula Mwanev, mimi yangu sio mengi. And of course, with the judges, I'll come back to you in 1 minute. You are doing us good in this country, and you ought to be given enough resources to make sure that you implement justice. Could you take this message of condolences from the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga? Baba menituma akasema kwamba ukifika pale, hata kama vile umevaa kama wazimu, wakuombe uvae suti. Kinuwaelezea kwamba wako na mheshimiwa na wa DPP Igonga. I've known you. I wouldn't want to go in details, but I think you got the right job. You deserved it. I met you through my practice and I saw what you did, though I'm gagged from speaking about judiciary or any matters that are in court or are in court before. I stand here to ask my fellow lawyers that this kind of congregation is good because it makes us to see those who don't take our phones. Na pia nimesimama hapa kuwaelezea kwamba mwaka 2027 I'll be on the ballot again. And I'll represent those who want to represent. You can join me, you can fight with me. This seat must be claimed, it's not given. Mheshimiwa Mudavadi, I've known you for so many years. I pay tribute to you as a gentleman. You are one of the most gentle people I've ever met for the years we have been together. And sooner or later, I will welcome you officially. I will welcome you. When you want to value your voice, well, you may go come one from Mudavadi. Mudavadi ako na roho safi. Mudavadi hana matruzi kama sisi. Mudavadi huwa anasikiza watu vizuri. Mudavadi apigi watu na mawe ukienda kwao. Mudavadi has shown gratitude, humanitarian attitude. I wouldn't want to say much, but I'm here to moon the mom of my friend. Even though your job is very sensitive, we know that you are there. The commandant of GSU, Mr. Langat, I thank you very much for speaking for the police because I was one of you. Na wale askari wote ambao wako hapa kule nje, najua wakati wote watu wakitumana risala za rambirambi na nini, people forget about three people, a cook, a grave digger, and a police officer. Thank you very much, and time will come when I will speak again. Mine was just to come and attend this honorable funeral. Also get a message of condolences from my friend, Governor of Siaya, James Agri Orengo. I was traveling to him to Yoma, but I excused myself to come here. Asanteni sana na Governor Baraza, asante. My MCS wote, kama niliwakosea, munisamee, fanyeni kazi na Baraza. Asante sana.
Asante sana.